Hello students, in this we are going to study motion of a body when thrown upward. So if a body is thrown with velocity u upward, it will slow down and gradually at this point later it becomes velocity zero, it stops, again it will come downwards. So in this we are going to find what is the time to reach from this point to this point. As you know, v equal u plus at. So from this equation you have got time t equal u upon z. Now we are going to draw the graph related with this position versus time. So in this, slowly it's a velocity reducing, and at this point it stops, there is slowdown, retardation. So this is the graph of retardation. This is displacement is increasing. This height is displacement, this is increasing, but speed is decreasing. This is retardation. At this point, velocity is zero. That is, slope at this point will be theta is zero. That is, velocity at this point, this point, slope of in XT graph, slope of line represents velocity at this slope is zero, tan zero is zero. This velocity is zero. So this is the graph. And when it will reach at this point, the time t will be u upon z, velocity zero. At this point, velocity will be maximum. So further, we are going to draw the graph velocity versus time. At this point, at t equals zero, velocity is maximum. At t equals zero, velocity is maximum. This is speed is reducing. This is the speed is reducing, but acceleration is constant. This is under gravity. This is the g. Slope of line, this will be a straight line. Slope of line will be constant, and this is the tan alpha. This is equal to minus z. Its value will be minus z. Whether it is reaching at this point velocity is zero, and at this time is u upon z. So this is the graph under g acceleration time graph. So that is, I am showing you, this is, you can say, acceleration positive. So this is the minus g, this is the minus z, acceleration is negative, this is the time and this is the acceleration. Acceleration is negative but constant in mode value. So please study this. If any doubt you have, please inform me, comment me, I'll reply. I'll try my best to make you understand. And next, our study will be that if body is thrown upward, it is going upward, coming downwards, again going upward, and to draw the graphs related to such type of diagrams. Okay, best of luck.